The Bubblesound diode is a personal take of the legendary Steiner Parker multimode filter. The filter is revered for its ability to produce a broad range of sculpted tones, which this module faithfully recreates. The diode features three modes: low pass, band pass, and high pass. There are dedicated controls for frequency and resonance, as well as two CV inputs for modulating the cutoff, each with its own attenuator. The diode is currently processing a synth sequence in low pass mode, allowing me to smoothly round off some of the high-end overtones. To add movement to the sound, I'll patch a synced LFO into the first CV input. The cutoff modulation quickly adds motion and depth. The second CV input works in conjunction with the first. Patching in a second external CV signal provides additional variation to the cutoff frequency modulation, increasing the resonance helps bring back some bite to the filtered audio. The high pass mode is effective for removing unwanted low frequencies. Once again, I've used external modulation sources via the two CV inputs. Bandpass mode is effective for creating emphasis, while still retaining much of the input's original sonic signature. Modulating the cutoff accentuates the desired part of the frequency spectrum, allowing it to stand out within a mix. In this case, I've patched in an envelope to the second CV input to add some contoured punch. Despite its compact size, at 4 HP wide and 20 millimeters deep, the diode is well built and versatile, while also economical.